Jump Off the ITV World Rap Championships 2007. Welcome to week five. Your boy Scott Boogie here with you and joining us for week five. First up is Bishop and Stretch Diesel versus pooRICH and Kid Twist.
What up?
You know, once again, you know, three rounds, 1 minute. Let's get it done.
Yo, I'ma set it off quick, cause these faggots like to talk shit. They got me battling a punk and a fucking rapping ostrich.
And they think curling is the best sport. I don't know why this guy came here with his gay escort.
And check it, every verse they spit so far sound written. One big pussy, the other a pussy kitten. Pussy licking, look at this, both finger licking. Talking that bullshit, homie, your time's ticking.
He came here talking about he wanna blow. Look like a mannequin at Club Monaco.
We gon' turn him into boys to men. Cause I'm defending the flows. And y'all pussies know this is the end of the road. Get him.
Yo, I'm just here, I'm just bugging. But don't he remind you of Hacksaw Jim Duggins?
And everything I spit, be fresh. He look like he used to work at the Gap with Kanye West.
Dog, I'm over here. I forgot my bottle. But don't he look like Canada's next top model?
Oh my God, let me impersonate him. This how he flow. Oh my God, Bishop, I don't like you. You're an asshole.
Yo, you should've came smarter. You said curling's my favorite sport because when I fuck your bitch, I'd be like, hard, harder, sweep off.
Yeah, and on the mic, you probably get ripped by Beyonce, Bishop Brigante. You're not spitting the hard way. You're some bitches in lingerie.
Yo, I'm a hand of this fan. They call you the gambling man, but tonight you're going home in an ambulance van.
And if you're the gambling man, I guess your battling plan was to bet on us and lose in front of thousands of fans.
Yo, so they kick and scream when I rip this team. It's Mr. Clean sipping too much Listerine, then he fucked the lizard queen. And how you gonna flow against me? You got a man vagina. Sean Price sipped too much scissor and boned Aunt Jemima.
Yeah. Fuck your whole generation. You should have stayed home. You're defecating on your own reputation. I'm tight off the dome, but this guy is a clone. Go back to the retirement home and start dying alone.
B-I-G-G-I-E. He's better than you. You're not better than me. This puppy here is not part of my pedigree. So if you want to win, bet on me. I'll Triple H's ass by pedigree.
Time.
And this is how he raps, cause he feels it's gonna make him hard. But I'm the first dude to send your ass and introduce you to God.
These guys coming hard like they're ready to start drama. Hold on, give me a second. Let me say sorry to his mama.
It ain't gonna take nothing. This dude will get strangled. They both look like they trying to work out for Hell's Angels.
And dog, they here rapping like they trying to tease me. This guy's shirt's hollering, squeeze me.
And we know they spit written verse bumping their guns. And they should have spent a lot more time at their country clubs.
Dog, she got the stopwatch, it's a real timer. But this dude over here rocking eyeliner.
And you both, everything you say is soft. Get the fuck out of the battle, start playing golf. Four faggots, two of you are losers. They can't talk to us, we alcohol abusers.
Dog, over here, when I smoke, it makes me cough. His neck's so skinny, his head gon' fall off.
And everything I do is off the top of the head. Like the same way my cum goes on your bitch at the top of her head.
And dog, I'm like his chick fucker. This guy came in, creased his hat like a trucker.
Dog, yo, I'm hurting him up like stray cattle. You come off of the top of your head like your wig before the battle.
And you named yourself Stretch Diesel just to impress people, but you'll leave with a checked ego when I stab you with meth needles.
And I'm a calmness pawn, rich a phenomenon. You must use a shitload of Sharpies to draw that on.
Stretch Diesel, you should have picked a partner who's less see-through, because the black guy never makes it into the next sequel.
Nah, it'll be like, Stretch Diesel, you less equal. And ever since that AIDS needle, you really seem to hate people. Look, it's Tupac with a mix of CeeLo. I wish I was taller.
Yeah, and he said I'm at Club Monaco, but your mama knows I got the bombest flow. My dick's so big, when you jump off it, yell Geronimo.
Dog, are you serious? I like hockey, but you like hockey because you got three periods.
Yeah, and you shouldn't get any nearer because I'm setting it clearer. I could use your fucking forehead as a mirror. And you know I kill mics. Yeah, the hair's still nice.
That's right, and Bishop Brigante, you wish you could stomp me, but the facts is, this bitch would've get his ass kicked by Ashanti.
It's time.
It's okay, cause y'all motherfuckers don't rap either. You're a dropout, he looks like your math teacher.
Dog, these dudes need chapstick. I hit his chick 3 times, I scored. Hat trick.
And she's swallowing cum, she hollered, son. and they know I get dough. She hollering for funds, giving me that guap. These two faggots should stop. I swear if I see them, we gonna rob them on the block.
Dog, I'm here trying to make that cream. This dude came here in straight leg jeans.
And I mean, really, dog, you suck. But this punk's funny. But we know they both sucking that dick for lunch money.
Dog, I'ma have to get at them, cause they ain't want nothing with me.
Yo, trust
dog,
me.
Dog, if I had my blade with me, I'd get them a $1.50.
When I'm done, they gon' scream out, Mama Mia. Two syphilis dicks covered in gonorrhea. Faggot ass faggots, get the fuck out my face. They dog. Should be dancing in the video like Puffy and Mace.
Dog, I'm here, and I'm the next to blow. He got his sombrero like he from Mexico.
Bishop, you slim fuck. You ain't getting bigged up till you start doing some chin-ups. Get your stomach pumped. Don't be surprised if he brings up Jin's nuts.
Jin's nuts? Your shit sucks. Stop the whackness. And go pick your kids up from soccer practice.
Yo, that's right, because you're rhyming like a whore and my sound galore. Didn't I see you on Much Music in 1994?
Yeah, so here we go. I saw him on Much saying it's his year to blow. 8 fucking years ago.
That's right, 8 fucking years ago when I'ma snuff this queer. Fuck this faggot because you need to shave that scruffy beard.
Yeah, and you probably go on gay dates with a male playmate and slip them date rape just to increase the AIDS rate. I mean, how do you really expect to make papes when your career's been in the same state since I was in grade 8?
Dog, your sound is too underground. You stretch diesel, but I think to be called diesel, you need to be at least over 200 pounds. And you're too fucking skinny. You ain't getting with me. I'm destroying this faggot. It's poo and wind.
Yeah, and the shit I'm saying is...
Hold on.
Time.
You talking
time.
Sick. Time. He out of sight. He's 5'8". That's my girl's height.
JoeBoff.tv, World Rap Championships, week 5, people. And yes, you just had a great battle. Let's take a look at what the judges had to say. Whoa. Looks like we're going to go into our first overtime round. Week 5.
Yo, you just annoy, but I must destroy all your fucking noise. You're not a bishop, you're a priest who touches boys. There's no test in me. This guy's the best MC in the sex offender registry.
Yo, and your career will end today. And all them teams on your jeans are just a list of the people who wouldn't let you play in the NBA.
Yeah, and you really need to calm down. It's gonna be a long round. I don't know what shit you're on now. But you'll never get respect, cause you look like Method Man got his name from actually doing crystal meth.
Yo, I'm spitting shit you ain't affording. Yeah, we brought you out of retirement, but you suck like Michael Jordan. So you could try to get the slam dunk, but I put my dick in your bitch's trunk, and that pussy smell like skunk. Fuck that slew. I'll leave a white stripe on her back like Pepe Le Pew.
And I'll leave you get dead, guy. You couldn't get applause if you spit your best rhymes wearing that shirt in Bed-Stuy. You think you're set so hard? I say F Bodog. Your bitch gave me the best blowjob for a Metro card.
Yo, in this fiend flow, trying to be ill, but you a fake Gino. You look like the younger brother of JoJo Pellegrino.
Time.
All right, y'all thought it was easy street. Watch how I move them out. My videos dropped the same year his shoes came out. And I like his mother when the bitch's boobies out.
And I'll slap him with the black card. I don't know why you're trying to act hard, cause his girl is the only animal in the fat farm.
And trust me, I'm pimping this bitch. He the only rapper in the place still here drinking his piss.
And I'ma fill the bottle. I go to the club and fill out models. He goes home like, honey, you gonna let me swallow? Dude yeah. Loves to gobble.
And they know that he frightened, he get pussy nothing. He goes home, watches YouTube, and jerks off on his stomach.
And he over there sipping Haterade. I seen both of them on the front of the car at the gay parade.
Masturbator ways, they're fucking gay. Today, tomorrow, yesterday. Fuck what the best could say. You ain't got nothing on my recipe. Pussy ass dude, look at you. Your jeans are telling everybody that you've been sucking dude. Sucking dick or whatever. If I fuck it, I'm better. I still walk away and walk away with 50 G
and
cheddar.
And a shameless plan. Oh, yo, you're missing in this rainbow flag.
That's it. JoeBoff.tv. Your boy Scott Boogie, the next prime minister here once again. Woo, World Rap Championships, week 5, T-Dot Division. Boy, we got a great battle going on right now. Let's see exactly what the judges said. Wow. The judges have come to the conclusion that we need to go to overtime 2. So here we go. You know exactly how it works out there. Ready?
I don't know why these dudes over here hollering and bitching. He wouldn't have a fan if he built three in the kitchen.
Yo, I'm holding it down, but your bitch weighs so many pounds, you play strip poker with her and just fold every round.
Hey, yo, fuck the bullshit up.
Oh, my bad. Yo, I got that lazy flow. I puff that hazy smoke. And you got a shitload of fans. I would too if my AC broke.
Oh, you dying rapping. I'm flying at him. I'm beating the shit out of Green Day and Bryan Adams.
And he over here, he got no style. His mom's so proud of him, like, he a well-behaved child.
But you can't test me and Rich Moss. Your shit's soft. Call me Johnny Cochran. I get your bitch off.
That's it. World Rap Championship 2007 T-Dot Division, week number 5. And man, we got a great battle going on right now. Went into double overtime. Let's see exactly what the judges had to say. Ladies and gentlemen, it is a tie out there. Once again,
dress for work all these times.
Exactly. Week 5. Get it up. Shake it up.
pooRICH.
Yeah, Kid Twist.
Kid Twist. Those guys are sick. I told you that before when I came here. But I feel we won. So
yeah.
I don't know what's up with all this tie business that we're going
through. We got 2 ties. I think we're the only ones that are getting ties.
Yeah.
But I mean, like, I think we fucked them up.
Yeah.
We got them. I fucked it. I was imitating them. You're an asshole. And then exactly. The other guy's like, yeah. I mean, we're just fucking them up. We don't, like, we're not even caring. You know what I mean? We're just up there. We just fucking all swagger, all fucking spitting, just, you know, whatever, freestyle. And for some reason, I guess maybe the score and the way it goes, but, you know, they can say all their writtens and they can say what they want to say, but, I mean, as far as a whole general, you know, swagger and a whole, you know, spitting at him and dissing him, I think we fucking them up.
You got him, man.
We fucking them up.
Slapping
them. And they're getting extra rounds to try to get over.
That's what's going on. I get they got a little favoritism at the table.
Maybe a little bit, because they were running through the competition, and now we gave them their first time, so, I mean, it ain't easy, you know what I'm saying? And a lot of people are getting tired, but it's all good, you know what I'm saying? It's been a long fucking day, you know what I'm saying?
Shoot. Basically, you're battling Green Day and Bryan Adams.
Flying Adams. He's dying rapping. I'm beating the shit out of Green Day and Bryan Adams. I don't even know where the fuck that came from. But he looked like Bryan Adams, so I don't know where it came from. But it was kind
of... Told the man, he's out here bugging. He looked like Hacksaw Jim Douglas.
Oh, yeah.
I don't even think they remember who Hacksaw Jim Douglas is, okay? But that's what he looked like.
It was crazy. Whatever. Slugs in the building. We here doing it. Scarborough representing. You know, we're going to go to Vegas, man. See how it works out for the rest of the day. We're going to crunch time right now.
And even if I don't go to Vegas, just Diesel, Nippin' North, Slug Gang.
The life of a gambler. Check me out. MySpace.com/BishopBrigante.
Shoot. I didn't even look yet.
We don't know. But whoever it is, whatever. I think we battled everybody now, so.
Now we're just battling people over.
Yeah.
It's going to look like a bunch of deja vu, yo. Like, I've seen this before.
Just battled Bishop and Stretch Diesel.
Yo, that's a funny fucking battle, man. I've been looking forward to battling those guys all day, man. They're really coming with it hard,
that's
man.
Tight.
I didn't think it was gonna be cakewalk or nothing, but I mean we've been winning a lot, so I figured keep the momentum.
Might have a chance.
Yeah. It was cool. I went to overtime and shit, like I said. I figured it was gonna go all the way to the punchlines,
yeah.
Man.
Yeah.
You know, I think we need to step it up a little bit if we wanna keep those flawless murders up or whatever, you know?
Man.
You come with those jokes, lines, stuff.
Yeah. It's all about the energy at this point. Who can keep it up?
We got that little break coming up, you know, I'm gonna take a minute, recollect my thoughts and shit, you know,
yeah.
Just come back in here and hopefully that tear kids, you know? That's what we're trying to do.
That's what we're doing. Quotables. I don't know. My mom has a well-behaved son.
Yeah, that was what I was gonna say, man. The well-behaved son line was just dirty. And the one he was like, you're a failing math student and this guy's your math tutor or some shit like that. I don't know, it was alright, man, you know? No flames or nothing, but you know, it's still some funny stuff, definitely. Yeah, when we saw Bishop's name as a wild card, and I got mad excited as soon as I saw that, and that was the battle I've been looking forward to all day, man, and it didn't disappoint me. I had a lot of fun doing it, and I've been eager. As soon as I saw the guy arrive today, I was like, yo, I'm gonna get in this guy's face and fucking rip him. Ended in a tie, you know, it's whatever, and we're fucking just looking forward. We'll get him next time, right?
Yeah, man.
That's how we do. We're battling Jackson Speakeasy again.
Yeah.
We took him in the first 3 rounds last time. I don't think it's gonna happen like that again.
See how it goes.
See how it goes, man. I'm just looking forward to keeping my tempo up, you know?
Yeah, man.
Definitely.